This is a breath awareness meditation to bring about a sense of calm. Go ahead and find a comfortable position, either seated with a long, tall spine or lying down on your back. When you have found your comfortable position, place one hand on your belly and one hand on your chest. Begin to feel the chest rise and fall. Begin to feel the belly rise and fall. Inhale. Exhale. Continue with your natural breath, feeling the air enter through your nostrils, then exit through your nostrils. Continue to feel your breath. On your next inhale, feel the breath travel down the back of the throat. Feel the chest lift, the ribs expand, and finally the belly rise. On the exhale, the belly contracts, the ribs fall, the breath leaves the chest. Continue with this breath, feeling all three parts of the breath. And think to yourself, chest, ribs, belly, belly, ribs, chest. Repeat this breath a few more times. With the next inhale, begin to feel the breath as a wave moving down from the throat, descending into the belly. Hold this breath for two counts, then let the breath move in a wave from the belly up to the chest and the throat. Continue with this wave-like breath, rolling in and down, then counting to two, and rolling up and out like a tide. Feel the fluidity of the breath. Feel the complete cycle of the breath. Focus only on the breath. Finish a final cycle of this breath, and after the complete exhale, return to the natural breath. Feel the calmness in the breath. Feel steadiness and ease. Go ahead and take a big breath in through the nose, fill up. Open the mouth and let it go. Bring a gentle wiggle into the fingers and the toes. And as you are ready, gently flutter the eyes open. Have a beautiful, peaceful rest of your day. Namaste.